tigers chase. Well, back then, in order to make sounds, they would put bottle caps on their shoes, and they would put them one on the toe and one on the heel. But today, we've upgraded, and we use steel plates to make sounds, but we still put them one on the toe.